An Anniston woman was pronounced dead at the scene of an accident early this morning on the old Birmingham Highway. 32-year-old Amy Ann Wood was walking east when a Chevrolet pickup truck struck her. State troopers are currently investigating the cause of that accident.